गुड मॉर्निंग एलके जी किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट योर होम। सो किड्स, वंस अगेन वी विल राइट व्यंजन ह इन योर हिंदी नोटबुक। सो मेंशन योर डेट 19/12/2020, व्यंजन ह एंड क्लास वर्क। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ यू विल राइट व्यंजन ह। यू हैव टू फॉलो द स्टेप्स, ओके? तो बच्चों, व्यंजन ह बनाने के लिए फर्स्ट यू विल मेक अ स्टैंडिंग लाइन, देन यू विल मेक लाइक अ सी एंड अ स्मॉल स्टैंडिंग लाइन, देन अगेन यू हैव टू मेक अ curve like this, okay, and a sleeping line on top. Once again we will write vyanjan ha, standing line, make like a C and a small standing line and a curve like this, okay, and a sleeping line on top. Standing line, make like a C, small standing line and a curve like this, and a sleeping line on top. Standing line, make like a C and a small standing line and a curve like this, and a sleeping line on top. So kids, this way you have to write vyanjan ha in your Hindi notebook. So kids, do it well and do practice of writing vyanjan ha. Thank you kids. Now kids, it's time for a math subject. In maths today we will do number from 71 to 80 in your workbook. So mention your date 19/12/2020. Now you have to trace the number from 71 to 80 first, then you have to write three times by yourself, okay? So now we will trace the number from 71. Write first 7, then 1, 7, then 2, 7, then 3, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, okay? Now, from here, you have to write by yourself 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79 and 80, 80. This way you have to do two times. Once again, and kids, now do your work. Do it till now kids, this way you have to complete your page number 60. Now come to the page number 61. Now you have to trace from 71 to 80 once again and write three times by yourself. Okay, now this way you have to complete your page number 60 and 61. Hello. So kids, this way you have to do your page number 60 and 61. So do it well kids, and do it neat and clean. Thank you kids, bye bye. Kids, it's time for an English subject. In English, today we will do A sounding words, okay? With different sound. So mention your date 19/12/2020, English, A sounding words. So here I have written A sounding words with AT, AD and AN, okay? I have written 1, 2, 3 AT sound, 1, 2, 3 AD sound and 3 PAN sound, okay? So now we will read it and you have to write it, okay? So first one is CAT, CAT, cat. Next one is MAT, mat. RAT, rat. DAD, DAD, dad. SAD, sad. B a d bad, p a n pan, r a n ran, t a n tan. So this way you have to read and write the A sounding words in your English notebook, and while you are writing you have to read them aloud and do practice of writing more and more A sounding words, okay? So do it well kids, thank you, bye bye. Now kids, it's time for a math subject. In maths today we will do number from 71 to 80 in your workbook. So mention your date 19/12/2020. Now you have to trace the number from 71 to 80 first, then you have to write three times by yourself, okay? So now we will trace the number from 71. Write first 7, then 1, 7, then 2, 7, then 3, 73, 74, 75, 76, 70, 78 79 80 80. Okay, now from here you have to write by yourself. 71 72 73 74 75 76 77 78 79 and 80 80. This way you have to do two times. Once again, and kids, now do your work. Do it till Now kids, this way you have to complete your page number 60. Now come to the page number 61. Now you have to trace from 71 to 80 once again and write three times by yourself. Okay, now this way you have to complete your page number 60 and 61. Do it well, kids, and do it neat and clean. Thank you, kids. Bye bye.